Bernard killed me, whatever. I don't know. Okay. We are? Okay. Okay, they can yellow the water Jenna, that she not going into January the Clovis East High School. Okay? That should not be alive now, okay? Live, the Clovis East High School, Tom Dawn, so the water Jay. No no in the Lana Minji that she no you know the little one China blood dry not yet the nature more she lit in the especially big job, what go to China, big job, 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 First, no, no, this money I do. I do suffer here, I'm a part of a big job, me a condo, the OP, you know, Clovis East High School, Tiana Jane. You know, no, no, look at the job, done up it and it's a good thing in Jam Mona, take on issue the hot dog, the door here, the tongue out here. Now, share a little bit with me because I know that it's very important for this blood drive here. And share a little bit, you know, with me. So maybe she can help translate that, okay?
Okay, great. Thank you so much. So we're here out at Clovis East High School promoting a blood drive, and we currently have 110 students that are signed up to donate, and we are looking for more community partners and community members to come out and donate.
No, no, because Mahalo, Yali, Donium, Blurry, Kithertia, Hito John Chagi.
Have him turn the music down a little.
Nupota, Gunning Wam, Nincha, take a donkan chatter, no, Niki, Patsoyaki. No, become 110. Linda Ipo, Gaudinim, Toa, Dito Sander. The Shima, John Chagi, Bing Sago, Gawa, Stopozal, Guto, Patsa, Yi don't Domagagi, Yjonda.
So, is it still going? Okay, so the only way that we can provide blood for our community is through donations, and so we are looking for more people to come out. There are many benefits to the society to give blood, and hospitals are always in need. A benefit for you as an individual is that it's one small way that you can give back to your community and serve those in need. We also have Priscilla here from the Blood Center who would like to also invite you to come out to the Clovis East Blood Drive between now and 4 p.m. today.
My name is Priscilla. I'm with the Central California Blood Center, and I'm encouraging you all to come on out and give blood. The only way we can provide for patients around the valley is to see donors like you. Patients all over the Central Valley are depending on people like you. As you can see, we are already off to a really great start, but we would like to continue this throughout the day. We'll be here till 4. As long as you're here in the doors by 4, we will take you and we will take your donations. Thank you.
Do you want me to say more time?
Thank you so much.
You guys want to kind of take us around and explain a little bit?
Oh, sure. Mm-hmm. Okay. So right here, the students check in and they've received parent permission to donate. You do have to be over the age of 16 with parent permission. You could always go to the main blood drive center, which is out on Herndon and... don't remember where it is right now. And so you can always donate every 8 weeks. We're looking for donors. So what we do is we have them check in here. We screen them where we check your iron to make sure your iron is high enough. Please make sure you start drinking water right now if you're planning to come out and donate, because it is important that you're well hydrated. Then you come over here to join the donors here, and we do need you to donate within 15 minutes. That is the cutoff time, and the best way to do that is to make sure you are well hydrated. So drink lots of water, and then after you're finished donating your blood, then you'll come over to the snack area. We will feed you. We have Clovis donuts. I have donated 14 dozen donuts to the first 164 people who have donated today. We will watch you to make sure that it's safe for you to exit, and then that is all it takes. So the whole process will take less than 1 hour.
Okay.
So you don't miss it.
So try to summarize what I said.
Okay. So, you know, shut the gate, go your gawa, la bye, jog and chat, yeah? Hong, you know, shut the knocking, go your gawa, not all your toy, go on in, you chon chat, yeah? Gay, mahaloy, being cake, the shina, you need to the shina gay, ying jing ganda, ying gat here, you took your makala, usual mundo. Hong, you got on a gay, you hold it, good on dog, but you look gay, teach you no, gaza mawa, you butter you did on chasm.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Rain or shine, we need your blood.
All right. Okay, so how about you take me to the beginning?
Beginning?
So we'll start being kind of introduced to Highland.
Doctor, is that wrong?
Yeah, so they check in here. Mm-hmm. They have to be over the age of 16 with parent permission. If you are over the age of 17, you can actually donate at the blood center. Priscilla, what's your address? The actual blood center.
The blood center address? 4343 West Herndon.
Okay, 4343
West Herndon.
Yeah. In Northwest Fresno.
Yeah.
Northwest.
So that way, if someone wants to donate another time, they could. But over the age of 16 here on campus with parent permission. Mm-hmm. And then they check here for iron. Mm. And then they will donate. It should take less than 15 minutes to donate. Please make sure they're well hydrated. They drink lots of water. And then we feed you over here. Clovis Donuts donated donuts for today. And that's it.
Okay. Okay. So, it's okay. So, I'm going to go to the house. Yeah, the Gustavo Eden, though, or got your touch on Chatter Law, got to all come out with a snine, don't that?
Okay,
I had so get on Chaki, you got on a gig going down in the You come a Saturday, John Chan, a jay, eating on John Chaki, he passed in the bed to dinner, the shell. How you come a Saturday, coming on a gay, eating in a neat, piling some dirty gold to me, your shell. How a young, you got she bog up to, you got she bog up high, got your John Chan, you know, for that she not gay, got on a gig, got John Chaki, laying take out, don't you? Laying much your telling, who couldn't go not the commercial. Telling band of channel yellow shit.
So from
whenever it
does take off. Blue blood bank, go for your
Lấy cái blau từ cái chân nhất cả thôi. Cấp sáu cùng một hai nữa.
Không cần hai cái sinh
nhật. Excuse me, sorry.
Okay, I just want to make sure we get your
name out. Amy. Excuse me. Can you say your street address again?
Sure. Sure. The Central California Blood Center address is 4343 West Herndon Avenue, Fresno, California, 93711 in Northwest Fresno.
Okay.
Bye-bye, don't you know?